Hello and welcome to California. We're live from the United States for the Laguna Seca Grand Prix, a circuit made famous by the corkscrew, one of the most iconic corners in the entire motorcycling world. Just a few more moments and we'll switch to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. Cameras take us to the starting grid, where riders and engineers are discussing those final details. According to the weather forecast, the rain might stop soon. Riders are lined up on the grid with Pecco Bagnaia in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the race begins. Teams have finished getting their bikes ready and the riders have just completed the warm-up lap. Everything's ready for the new start when the lights go out. The riders are lined up on the grid. Minutes, the top three riders will arrive for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP. Let's take a look at the final classification of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. We're heading to the Parc Fermé with a live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and quite rightly indulging in a few celebrations with his team. Live from the circuit for the podium ceremony. These three riders had a truly outstanding race and they really do deserve all the plaudits of the crowds in the stands.